Hi, I'm Angela Bernard. Welcome to Urban Interiors. Come on in. Today I will be doing a makeover on this guest room. As you can see, the bed is a little bit oversized for the room. However, it's what I have. It's a queen size and I will have to work with it. My preference would have been to put it on the larger walls. However, we have too many interference, either the door or the closet on that side. So I decided to put it by this lovely window, which I don't really like the idea, but I have to do what I can. So, as you can see, we have a queen size bed, two nightstands, and this is an older home. So when I was doing the renovation, I completely forgot to install some lights in the ceiling. And so I had to become creative and I found this beautiful chandelier. And as you can see, I made it a little bit fancy with some crystals and stuff. Anyways, it's plugged in behind this nightstand and it has a remote that turns it on. Anyways, so let's get started. I will be doing two different arrangements on the bed and I am going to post it and you can tell me which one you prefer the best. Thank you, and I'll be right back with the details. Hi, welcome back. Here I am again. This is layout number one. Tell me what you think and get ready for number two. Hi, welcome back to layout number two. This is the new layout. As you can see, I changed the colors around a little bit. On the bed, we have available for your convenience a laptop with wireless connection, something to keep you occupied while you're here. I'd like to show you my cushion. It's so adorable. It has flowers on one side, but if you flip it over, isn't that pretty, the stripes? And as you can see, they work very well together. So it's up to you which side you'd like to display. This side is a little bit more masculine, even though it has the pink on it. But for the girly girl, you know, some flowers is lovely. As you can see, I have this beautiful mirror on the wall. It was a part of the set. However, the dresser was too large for the room, so what I had to do was remove the mirror, hang it on the wall, so you can have a lovely view of yourself when you're getting ready or when you get up in the morning. Thank you for watching Urban Interior. Please tell me what you think about the two layouts. Your comments will be appreciated. Thank you. See you next time.